Good morning or good afternoon, everyone. Boy, I do love a good news story. So get this. There are about 20,000 undergraduate students right now at USC. And yes, you heard that right. Many of them will be able to receive free tuition in the coming year. Now, their parents or their family does have to make under $80,000 a year. And many of you may think that's a lot of money. And yes, it is. But that really falls in what we consider, especially here in California, medium income. And for so many years, students of families in that medium income range just could never qualify for financial aid. Well, that is all changing now. Now, this was a big announcement today by the university. It's been led by Carol Folt. She's the new president of the university. She's only been the president since July, and she was brought here in the wake of a number of scandals here at this campus, including the recent bribery scandal where many parents were accused of paying for their children to get into USC. Now, again, it's estimated that 2 out of every 3 students at USC receive some sort of financial aid, but to be able to receive free tuition at this university is huge. Right now, it costs $57,000 a year in tuition for an undergraduate education. And not only will they be looking at that $80,000 threshold, but the whole math of how they calculate financial aid is changing, including they'll no longer be looking at the value or the equity that someone has in their home. Here's the provost of the university, who is basically the guy second in command. He explains it a little further.
Particularly here in California, housing prices have gone up a lot. So when we calculate the family's capacity to pay for education, we are now no longer counting the asset of the home, because a lot of Californians are house poor. And so by not including that in the assets, then the families will get more aid.
Definitely a win-win. Joining me now is the student body vice president here at USC. This is Mahin Tassin. Mahin, we spoke a little earlier. I hope you don't mind me sharing, but you mentioned and you were very open that you do receive financial aid.
Yeah.
What does this mean for you? And as you represent the student body for those, there have to be a whole lot of students here today just going, ah.
Yeah, I think this is really exciting for a lot of students. You mentioned that I'm on financial aid too. I think it really relieves a lot of the financial stress that students take on coming to college to get an education. And then beyond that, thinking about living costs in LA, the fact that you have to pay for tuition, then you have to pay for basic needs like food and housing, it really relieves an aspect of your educational experience so you can prioritize paying for other things that are basic human necessities.
What's the mood around campus today, if you could characterize it?
Yeah, I think it's pretty excited. I've been talking to alumni too who are really excited that incoming classes, though they weren't able to benefit from this new announcement, will be able to in the future benefit from this program. So,
Mahin, thank you very much. And speaking of alumni, when we asked the university how they expect to pay for this free tuition program for anyone who falls in those categories, they say they hope to tap into donors and alumni. That is the very latest here at the campus of USC at this hour. I'm Wendy Birch, and I'll send it back to you.